Now, depending on how long ago you picked these, they're pretty hard to light. Now, these I picked this year, so I'll go with these from last year. A little bit of pine needle mixed in to help burn it. August 7th, 2020. There's some pollen coming in. Okay, these bees are not doing well, so I'm gonna put them in a 5-frame because the wasps are just flying in here like crazy. So let me put them in here and see how that works out. This ain't gonna be easy. These down. Frame with nothing on it. Fruit gum. Now they're getting a little upset. Okay, there's a food frame. It's five, we'll probably. You guys will be mad. Hold on a second. I'm not seeing a queen. There's eggs and larva though. Okay. Huh? Well, not if they don't get wet. I don't see a queen. I think so. There's a lot of brood in here, though. Yeah, I don't see a queen. Nice frame there. No, they'll just stay and die. Waiting here to go find another hive. Do something with these because the wax nozzle leaked up. Hurry. Holy crap, stampede came through here and knocked over my hive. Motherfuckers. We should all stay together. But they're trapped. Alright, let me stand this up. Let's go see the other hive that was knocked over on its face for a few hours, I imagine, before I came out here and found them. Oh, yeah. Still not messing with the top entrance at all. One dead yellow jacket. Lots of pollen going in. Oh, and it broke the body getting dumped over. Damn it. Damn cows. And of course my top bar is destroyed. Oh well. Not a big deal.